dogs are like, you never know. They could seem really friendly, and then they could just attack you. That's why I don't like them. Cats aren't like that. Like, or even if a cat did come at me, which has never happened, I think like I'm so much bigger. Like, dogs are just bigger animals, but I'm so much bigger than a cat, it doesn't worry me. But like a dog coming at me, yeah, that can really, really ruin your day. So it's not like I don't want to like dogs. I mean, dogs, they betrayed me when I was young, so I will never forget that. I always hold it against them. For some reason, I always seem to date girls that had dogs. That's probably why I've been single for so long. It's like, I'm not going to date anybody that has a dog anymore. So if that means I have to be single, then so what?